Hey everyone! I just wanted to make a few important announcements about some upcoming stuff for me and the channel. First, the release of SuperIdols RPG was originally set for Friday, June 19th, and will instead be bumped to Saturday, June 20th. I did this because I realized that June 19th is also known as Juneteenth, a day which commemorates the end of slavery in the United States. And considering the fact that for the first few episodes, our podcast features all white players, I feel it would be disrespectful to take attention away from black voices on that day, especially considering the mass protests and other work for black justice going on around the world right now. I have no excuse for setting the release date on that day in the first place. It was ignorance and a lack of thought, plain and simple. And this ties into the second announcement as well. It is my stance, and by extension the stance of this channel, that Black Lives Matter, all cops are bastards, trans and non-binary rights are human rights, and all forms of systemic discrimination and hatred against marginalized identities are unacceptable. So far, I have been donating all that I can, signing petitions, signal boosting on social media, and participating in charity events, but I could definitely still be doing more. So, one of the best fundraising efforts I've seen thus far has been the Bundle for Racial Justice and Equality on itch.io, which, as of this recording, has raised over $6.6 million for the NAACP Legal Defense and Education Fund and the Community Bail Fund. I bought this bundle, which has over 1,600 games and asset packs that you can get for only a minimum donation of $5. That's astounding. It's unprecedented. And it means that my itch.io library has expanded from like 5 games to almost 1,700 overnight. So, guess I gotta start making a dent in that pile, huh? So in order to do this and engage in some more direct action while I'm at it, I've decided to do a 12-hour stream on Sunday, June 28th, from 9 a.m. to 9 p.m. Pacific, or noon to midnight Eastern. On the stream, I will be checking out as many games and assets from the itch.io bundle as I can, which will include playing video games and reading from tabletop game manuals and checking out asset libraries. And my streaming setup is not the greatest, which is why I don't do it very often, but it should be doable for something like this at least. And I'm gonna set it up so that we can raise donations the entire time. The donations will be split evenly between two organizations. The first is the Black Lives Matter Edmonton and Area chapter, which operates in my home city of Edmonton, Alberta, and is currently advocating for divestment from police, an end to the School Resource Officers Program, and the creation and funding of new community spaces. Second is the Transgender Legal Defense and Education Fund, which is a US-based organization that advocates for the expansion of transgender healthcare, offers pro bono legal services for name changes, and works with lawyers to challenge medical exclusions and denials for trans people seeking medical care. So that's the details for that stream. And one last thing in addition to all this, I was already involved in a couple of other charity streams that are coming up on other channels. So if you want to check those out, the first will be on the Critical Bits Twitch channel as part of their week-long streaming event in support of Make-A-Wish Georgia. I'll be running Critical Bits Trivia on Wednesday, June 17th at 5 p.m. Pacific, 8 p.m. Eastern. And for the second, I will be GMing a session of Glitter Hearts over at the Friends Who Roll Dice Twitch channel as part of their Roll With Your Heart event in support of the Trevor Project. So if you like magical girls and tabletop games, definitely come check out that stream. I have it on good authority that one of the players will be a very special guest too, so stay tuned. Oh, and you should also just check out Friends Who Roll Dice in general. They run a couple of different Dungeons & Dragons campaign streams every week. They're a very diverse and fun group of players. One of my good friends, Draconix, who you will meet in a few episodes on SuperIdols, is a part of this as well. So definitely go check that out. It's a really fun time. Alright, and I think that is it for the announcement. Long story short, SuperIdols will debut on June 20th. My charity stream, playing through the itch.io bundle, will begin on Saturday, June 28th, 9 a.m. to 9 p.m. Pacific, noon to midnight Eastern. A couple more charity streams, you can scroll back for the details of those. Go donate some money, go boost some resources on social media, go to protests if you're able to, but definitely still take protective and social distancing measures as you can. Check out all the streams, boost Black creative voices, and above all, be good to each other and to yourselves. It's a stressful time for everybody, I think you can tell. And yeah, look forward to all of this very soon. I'll talk to you all again in the next whatever you watch or listen to. Goodbye!